trying to look pleasant in my opening visage, because my sister Nancy said she was terrified of my blog yesterday because my opening glare was just like, axe murderer. Okay, first of all, let me just say, my boyfriend and I are trying to move in together. Found the most amazing two-bedroom apartment directly across from the school where his daughter goes. Two bedrooms, both bedrooms have skylights. They exit into a full, enormous backyard, duplex, complete downstairs area where Julie's bedroom would be, full rec room, piano, allows dogs. So excited. We're like, we're taking it. And the real estate guy was like, someone actually put in an application. I forgot to check. And it was approved. So sorry. That was devastating. So let's cheer each other up. Each other. Let me cheer myself up by playing some amazing Gavin Creel. Okay, this is Gavin in Throw the Modern Millie. What you have to hear is the phenomenal placement. I remember being in the audience and listening to this when I first saw it, and I was like, okay. The first thing is, he goes, when I met you. He does this crazy riff, but it's an old 1920s riff. When I met you. I don't even know what he's doing with his voice, but it's unbelievable. I remember seeing it live and going like, what the hell was that? And then he hits these unbelievable A flats. The way you make me feel. But like someone else that would hit it would be like, I've got to just sort of keep it all straight tone to keep my placement. They'd be like, the way you make. He literally can add vibrato to you. He goes like, the way you make. And then he backphrases. First of all, I have to do that in the octave. He goes like, the way you make me feel. It's stunning. Okay, here. Wait. Oh my God, listen how beautiful this is. Here we go. The first one is mad you, and then the A flat. Here we go.
I turned the corner, stopped on a dime.
So beautiful.
Like I remembered someone long forgotten. No mere flirtation, no marking time. I turned the corner when I met you. When I met you.
Isn't that beautiful?
Was our
sense?
Encounter planned the corner when I met you. When I met you.
Love it.
Was our encounter planned?
Bites this.
Destiny's guiding hand.
Bites.
Fortune or fate, it's grand. The way.
Is it a belt?
You
listen to the you.
Fate, it's grand. The way you make me feel.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Okay. Then the last thing is, I remember seeing this live. The very last note, it's a full chord. And Angela Christian's like hitting a high C. But you can hear Gavin in the chord belting this crazy A. It's someone would only love me. It's not, first of all, it's an eval. Again, like feel. Eval, which is so impossible to sing. And it's an A, but you have to really listen closely to the chord because everyone else is belting also. Here we go. Hold on, let me find it. Ready?
I love you, Miss Dorothy.
That's not belting.
If someone would only love me.
Okay, one more time. He goes, love me. Do you hear that A? Okay, hold on. I'm obsessed with that A. Love me with vibrato. Okay, and on an eval. Here we go. Ignore the I love you. I'm skipping that. It's a headache.
All of the.
Shut up. Here we go.
If someone would only love me.
Kevin Creel, you're amazing. I love you.